going to go there. Right? No, I'm going to go through. Right? Cal, I'm going to go to Chris. Yeah. Right? So where your head turns, where you look, I want your body to follow. And when I say your body to follow, you're going to look towards me. You're going to look there. You're going to turn good. You're going to turn your hip. Your inside leg will come on. Your shoulder will come off. But you're not going to force. You're going to look here. You're going to have the force. And your hands will come on. Don't be too fussed about riding one hand and out like that. Yeah, that. If you ride one hand, sometimes it's a bit too just enough guide so that the horse goes, oh, I'm moving now. Not a second later, not a second before, I move now. Because your hands will follow your body, but your hands don't leave.